In order to turn this glucose into energy, we're going to need to add some oxygen, 6 molecules of it to be exact. Through cellular respiration, we're going to turn that glucose and oxygen into 6 molecules of CO2, 6 molecules of water, and some energy that we can use for doing all of our